Now we are going to learn rhyming words. In previous class, I have told you about rhyming words. What are the rhyming words? Rhyming words are the words that have same ending sound, like cat, bat, I, buy. Okay? So have you remembered the rhyming words? So now today I will tell you some more rhyming words. And you have to repeat it with me. Shall we start? Yes? Okay. Goat, boat. Goat, boat. Man, fan. Man, fan. Chair, bear. Chair, bear. Snake, cake. Snake, cake. Cat, cat, hat. Duck, truck. Duck, truck. Fox, box. Fox, box. Mouse, house. Mouse, house. Car, star. Car, star. Dog, frog. Dog,
of these sticks. Okay, so shall we start?
Yes. wooden sticks. Okay, children, look here. So here, these are two standing lines. How many standing lines are there? One, two. Two standing lines. Then I will make two sleeping lines. One, two sleeping lines. Now I will make two standing line again. One, two. One, two standing lines. Okay. So children, now tell me what I will make here. I will make two sleeping line or two standing line. Help me, children, think. Okay, look here. Standing lines, sleeping lines, standing lines. Then I will make here two sleeping lines. Very good, children. Okay, so now here at this place, what will I make? I will make two standing lines or two sleeping lines, children, think. Okay, standing lines, then sleeping line, then standing line, then sleeping lines. So here we will make two standing lines. Here, two standing lines. So children, look, this is a pattern. Okay, this is a pattern. And what is the pattern? The pattern is standing lines, sleeping lines, standing lines, sleeping lines, standing lines. Okay, so this is a pattern. Okay, children, now we will make one more pattern. Okay, look here. Now I will make three standing lines. Three standing lines. These are three standing lines. One, two, three. Okay, now after that I will make two sleeping lines. One, two, two sleeping lines. Then after that I will make three standing lines. One, two, three. One, two, three. Three standing lines. Now children, think. What will you make here? You will make two sleeping lines or you will make three standing lines, children, think. Okay, look here. Here there is three standing lines, two sleeping lines, then three standing lines. So here we will make two sleeping lines. Very good, children. Okay. So now after these two sleeping lines, what we will make here? We will make two sleeping lines or we will make three standing lines, children, think. Okay, look, what is the pattern? The pattern is three standing lines, then two sleeping lines, then three standing lines, then two sleeping lines. So here we will